behind these students and their actions?
Their sorrow can very easily be hijacked by left-wing groups
who
have an agenda. Well, let's ask ourselves, do we really think that, and I say this sincerely, do we really think 17-year-olds on their own are going to plan a nationwide rally?
Jack?
I would say to you very plainly that organized groups that are out there, like George Soros, are always ready to take the charge, and it's kind of like instant rally, instant protest, and
hey,
those
Jack,
groups are ready to take it.
Jack, I'm sorry, I have to correct you. I was down there. I talked to these kids. These kids were wildly motivated. All right, joining us now to talk about this and so much more are two shooting survivors. We have Delaney Tarr here with us, and Brandon Abzug, along with Brandon's father, Mark Abzug. And I want to start with you guys, Mark and Brandon, because I know that you were listening to former Congressman Jack Kingston there, suggesting that somehow, I guess, you've been co-opted, you've been brainwashed, I guess, by left-wing activists. What's your response?
Not a chance. These students are motivated. These students are intelligent. The only motivation they have is making change. They haven't been contacted by any operatives. They are doing this on their own with the support of their families and the people that love them.
Brandon, what's it like when you hear people say, you guys don't know what you're doing, you must be having help from somebody else?
I think it's very despicable that he would even have the audacity to say that. Young people all across this country and over the world should feel that they have the power to make things right. And especially in the wake of a tragedy, we really show who we truly are. So to say that just because we're young, we can't make a difference is not right. And he should apologize for that.
Delaney, have you been hearing this?
Absolutely. I think with any movement, there comes this amount of hating and trolling and people telling you that you're just a little kid, you don't know what you're talking about, or you're a puppet. But ultimately, we have to move past all of that because the amount of support that we're getting is so overwhelming compared to everything else.
That's really good to hear. Brandon, what are you all planning to do? Tell us about how you're going to go to the Florida State House and take your